barreled into the water. Police say the woman behind the wheel of this Nissan motored right across the sand. That beach is in Volusia County, and the area is known as a kid and pet-friendly spot there. Police body camera shows the woman talking to officers after the close call.
They kind of stopped us, and they said that we almost hit a child. I didn't think that we did. We were just trying to turn around. We didn't think that we could do a U-turn around here, so we were just trying to keep going.
Well, that woman now faces multiple charges.